Guess who back is Caitlin.
That's my baby, Caroline. You divine, mighty fine. Started really know the pie.
That's true.
Like a pro.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Caitlin, and I'm back, and I'm better, and I'm back, and I'm better, and I'm back, and I'm back, and I'm back, and I'm back. I'm gonna keep this real short, because right now I'm vlogging on my phone, so it's okay if you're vlogging on your phone. It's okay, you use anything, you could go see. But what's up, everybody? My name is Caitlin. If you're new to my channel, make sure. If you're new to my Camariah family, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you comment down below what I should do or who I should react to. It's Camariah family, 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 family. Okay. Y'all doing too much. Caitlin, come out. I know y'all so happy to see me, bruh. I haven't post videos in like a week. That's sad, right? I know it's sad. But I'm gonna try to make it short. Oh, this video about to be interesting. I forgot who. I really didn't know what to name the characters I'm talking about. So as y'all can see the title, yo, I'ma keep it 100 with y'all. I was thinking about this title before I was about to record. So, as y'all can see the title, I'm going to be doing a story time about when I was about to fight my friend over a boy, but he was really, back then in middle school, he was my boyfriend, but he's my ex. So, let's get into the video. Okay, so here I was. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, I'm gonna just, you know, call my ex-boyfriend. Y'all, if comment down below if you hate seeing me talking about my ex. I'm really trying to give y'all content since just like I don't want to always be about my ex, but some things I could talk about, like been into, like almost had a fight, all that. If you want me to talk about that, comment down below. Anything. Oh snap, I just remember I was supposed to make a video of me talking about me and my ex-best friend when we went to this party and all this stuff. I might do this after that, but anyway, the two characters I would say, my ex-boyfriend and what should I name her, y'all? Fly. I'm gonna call it Scott. Okay. So we have my ex and Scott. So here it goes. Like, we was in middle school back then. So like, what was it? It was, sorry y'all, the TV's on. I put it on mute because we was trying to play it while I'm trying to do this video. So it was in middle school and we went to the gym. Oh, before that, one of my people, they was telling me like, oh, Sky was sitting close to your man and all that extra stuff. So back then, a bitch was jealous. Like, I was so jealous. Like, I had to check my friends too. Like, you know, this is my man's, and like, who the fuck are you, like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, back up. That's my nigga, not yours. Like, so I always had a feeling like Sky always had a crush on him all the time. I always think that. and what else? I always felt that. I was like, also my friends like, oh, you see her? Mm-hmm. Because of me, and I think I still do like know him, but I know when he's like flirting. I know when he tried to be too nice to people, like, I see it, like, he's too flirty, and I see that very quickly, and I'm like, slow your roll, no. That's like, some people, they don't know, like, how he is, and it's just be like, they be like, girl, he ain't even flirting.
Nah, I know how he is, I know how when he's flirting with somebody and all that stuff, like.
I'm not finna do that. So it was that one day. One of my friends came up to me talking about, oh, they're sitting together, whatever. I was like, So I confronted the girl. I was like, I confronted this guy. I was like, you should sit somewhere else. Sit somewhere else. Instead of sitting near my nigga. I think I confronted her at gym. And then she was just pissing me off. And then I was chasing after her. Mind you, this is during school time. I was chasing after her. I was running. Everybody was trying to block me from her. I was like,
yo, back up. I want to fight her.
Because she thinks I'm playing with her. Like, no. I was not playing. Like, I was really heated. So, I was trying so hard not to get caught. But then, yo, I was so mad. This so-called counselor came and just... Because for me, I was running, but then I was like,
I said, keep playing with me. I'm not playing. I'm not the one. Keep playing with me. Because that's my nigga.
Y'all girls, comment down below if you feel the same way. Like, if you notice, you feel that, like, I'm going to tell you later about, but I ain't going to say too much because some things shouldn't be on internet, but. I don't care. But anyways, Sky, like, she was just really pissing me off. I was just like, yo, you don't know who the fuck I am. Y'all fuck out, I'm Caitlyn. You don't, nobody ever plays with me like that. Like, I would really hurt your feelings back then. And then I was trying so hard not to get caught until I hear my name, Caitlyn, come in. I was like, fuck this bitch. I was so mad. Because I was like, damn, I didn't even put his ass. Because everybody was blocking me. I'm like, y'all, move, man. I'm trying to beat her ass up. It was just so annoying. And I'm like, okay. And then, so-called counselor said, oh, you know, it's a teacher's decision about the day she sit together. I'm like, like, I always had a feeling that Scott always had a crush on him. And guess what? After Lady, like, the thing I don't get is that she always used to talk mad shit about my ex. Talking about, oh, he's too ugly. Oh, I would never date him. But then again, y'all was dated. I feel like the thing that pissed me off is that you should have let me know that you was dating somebody. Because, like, that's how I would understand. Like, if you let me know, like, oh, just letting you know, I'm gonna date your ex. Like, she really didn't care, and then she just said, like, really? You really do that? You really do that? Because it's just like, I remember this one time, right? She's my best friend. I'm gonna call it A. So, that one time I had a freshman year, I always had a crush on this boy. He was just so cute. He was so cute. This nigga, now, I'm just saying. But before, like, he was just so cute. I used to tell my other friend, like, oh, you have a Snapchat? I always want to get his attention. If you want me to talk about that story time, comment down below. So I was just like, oh man, I want to talk to him this and that. But then I was like, nah, forget it. And then I guess he he started talking to A. So she came and texted me like, oh, he's talking to me, stuff like that. I was just letting you know because I don't roll like that. I don't like just date my friends, you know, crush or whatever. So I was like, yeah, it's cool, girl. Like, go ahead and be with him. I'm not mad. Like, I like her. Like, she was a dope-ass friend. Like, A, she was a dope-ass friend, and she's still my friend to this day, okay? She had my back 100%. I never said, I'm just gonna let you know, if you're watching this, I never said you wasn't my friend. But anybody who is my best friend, I never said y'all wasn't my best friends. Like, I mean, I never said y'all wasn't there for me. A lot of people who are my best friend, if you're watching this, I know y'all always have my back, point, period. Ain't nobody gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? If you're watching this, but. Yeah, like, I've just felt like that was kind of disrespectful. If you want to say your own opinion, just comment down below. Because I just want to hear y'all opinion. Because y'all my KMRI family. And, like, there's no judgment. Caitlin don't judge you. I don't do that. I want to hear out your opinion, what you have to say. Then I listen and take my head like, oh, okay. I don't care whatever you got to say. I'm going to listen to you because that's how I am. I'm always an understanding person. I listen. Even though I do this sometimes. I talk a lot. Don't get me wrong. But the thing I don't get is that, like, people, like, I wouldn't say I'm shy, but, like, I'm shy. And, like, sometimes I don't talk to people that I really don't know. But it's, like, it's best for me to not talk because I hate when people be like, oh, Caitlin, well, you don't talk that much. I'm like, because I don't, because I'm that type of person. If you get to know me, like, you're my best friend, whatever, I know half of y'all will always say, like, oh, Caitlin don't know how to shut up because I talk a lot. Yeah, I talk a lot. I know I talk a lot. But that's why when I be quiet, some people, they be like, oh, what's wrong? You don't talk. Because sometimes I know when somebody's, like, really irritated and I really don't want to talk to me. Or, you know, in general, I be like, okay, let me be quiet. Let me be on my phone. Why not? But it is what it is, to be honest. And I guess that's the story tonight. I hope you guys like it. I know it ain't that, you know, sip tea, you feel me? But it is what it is. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment down below on what I should do, who I should react to. Make sure you subscribe. We're on the road to 400. Come on, I need all the subscribers. Get your friends, get your buddies, get your homeboys, get your homegirl, get your granny. I might do some new videos, like when we get the house. I mean, right now we're packing, but when, like, you know, the expression, whatever. Y'all know how it is if y'all have housing, whatever, Section 8, all that extra stuff. You do all of that extra stuff, and then setting ready, we're moving out November 1st. And I told my mom that once we move in the apartment, I would do a video. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So then, after that, later, I might or might not vlog the welcome party, because, you know, everybody's welcome. Well, not everybody, like, people who are my friends or whatever. So I'ma stop talking, whatever. So I'll see you guys next time. I came here, family, and I love you so much. Mwah! I can't be here without you, and I'm not gonna